tell him to sit there and wait for the car.
He's in the car now. I'm about to approach him. How you doing, boss?
I'm good.
You got a license on you?
Yes, sir, Bob. What's wrong?
I'm trying to call her for me.
What's wrong, buddy?
I'm trying to call her for me.
Alright.
You got a license on you?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, it's still a city.
What's wrong, buddy?
You can step out the car for me.
Okay, 1 second, though, buddy.
No, no, no.
Huh?
No, no, no.
Oh, no, no, no. I was putting my thing down, buddy.
Just unbuckle your seatbelt and get out the car for me.
Buddy, I was putting my phone down.
I got you. Just step out the car for me.
Alrighty, sir.
Hang tight. You got
what's
anything
wrong
on you I need to know about? Turn around for me.
What's wrong, buddy?
Just turn around.
Hold up, buddy.
Whoa.
Buddy,
you're not under arrest. I'm
checking
you for weapons.
Oh, I don't
for
have
weapons.
Any weapons,
I understand.
Buddy.
I understand. Take
I'm
your
getting
out
my license, buddy. My
Appreciate
license
you.
Right
take
there,
your
buddy.
Your
nothing. I don't have nothing
turn
on me, buddy.
Turn around.
Okay,
turn
I'm back.
What's going on?
No.
You know, you don't know why I'm here?
No.
What's your name?
John.
What am I here for?
You
can answer that.
You know, I would like to know the same thing.
Okay.
I was actually told to stop you.
Why?
I'm going to get there in a minute. I understand. I'm going to get right to it in a minute.
You
so. Yeah, I got him out the car. Hung tight.
No, I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere, buddy.
Why are you putting
the cuffs on me? Oh, I would like to talk to the boss, though, buddy.
Well, you want to talk to the boss?
Yes, yeah, sir. All
right, let's do this then.
Okay.
Have a seat in the car. No, no, no.
I would rather sit on the curb,
no,
though, buddy.
No, I don't want you in the curb. Have a seat in the car.
You gotta do this
what's,
to me, y'all.
What's the guy's name?
What guy?
Take your hands, buddy.
He'll take anybody out in the car, but I think it's John Fagan.
What about Junior? What about it, though?
Yeah, I have him. You guys on route.
What about it, though?
No, he needs to be transported to the Southern EDU, and the car needs to go there as well.
What's that? What's that, though?
If you go to see, I'll give you the detective's phone number and give him a call.
Is he 1030, or is he just wanted for questioning?
No, I think they want him. They want him transported to the district, so yes, he is wanted.
I'm wanted. For what though? Alright, I'm getting up for you, buddy.
You're moving too much for me, man.
Because I don't know what's going on, buddy. Like,
I just told you.
Come on, buddy.
Stand up.
No, buddy.